feel like I'm almost done with this. It looks like everybody's ready to go, so we just want to get the torchlight going a little bit. Let's see. Yeah, just a little bit. Now, I want to make sure. See, lightning bolt works. Inferno. I think she has quite a few points, so she'll actually use Firebolt. And, we'll see how that works. No, wait, let's... Implosion is 20. That's pretty good. I think I will go for Implosion.
Yes!
I hope they're not immune to air magic, because that's what they're getting. Okay, we made it out of that shit. We killed at least two things that I know of. Did quite a bit of damage to some other stuff, but all kinds of our magic is gone. So anyway, these two are fine, and everybody's insane. It was those freaking things that were just whooping our ass. So anyway, I've got a lot of healing and a lot of curing insanity, curing weakness, probably fear. So I'm going to stop the recording right here. Okay, so I spent the entire healing process with him only, just to conserve his. He's got 211. I've also changed her to Firebolt, and I've changed her to a free spell, Static Charge. I think those things went right back over where they were, so hopefully I'll be able to target the ones that I'd just been fighting with. Maybe able to kill one of those before I have to leave, because she's 56. So, alright, well, it's facing up. So, we're going back to try to kill those things again. They don't leave the area. I don't want them to go too far down this way and run out over there, because then I'll lose the ones that I've been fighting. I think they went back. So this will be a shorter healing process. He'll probably use all his points and probably start using his. Hopefully she can wake them up. No, she can't. So 5 minutes as is. Yeah, I'll be right back. Close enough, he just ran out of hit points, or spell points, and we're pretty good. So, I'm not going to bother with the torchlight. I'm already looking up. She's got 47 again. She's probably got enough to go ahead and put her on. Yeah, lightning bolt.
Okay.
And then when she runs out, she'll just shoot her bow and arrow. Gotta get these things, though. Maddening eyes in the world. Alright, so I think it's officially time, now that we've achieved a small goal. Two maddening eyes. I mean, it was worth it. gonna have to get her all fixed up. She's gonna have to get some more points. She needs 20 before we go anywhere. Let's see if Freako can heal somebody. Insanity doesn't seem to make them do odd things, like attack one another. It just seems to affect their base statistics in a certain way. And he's gonna do a power cure because we're gonna go get some more juice. Your weakness. I think we can afford one more. Won't be too much of a waste. No one's got broken gear. That's good. And see what happens. 17. Wait 5 minutes. 18. There, 20. And town portal to Silver Cove it is. There's nothing. There is nothing. Fuck. Is that the temple? The temple is up on the hill, or is it here?
Can you assist you?
Think I can afford this?
Be with.
And Lloyd's beacon, go to Castle Darkmoor. Now, I think that by leaving, everything gets their stuff back. Alright, here. Go ahead and lighten up a bit. So yeah, I felt like I really got something achieved there. Hopefully that was like, you know, a lot of the maddening eyes that are left. It's actually green right here. I could sleep here if I needed to. But I won't. Let's see. I think lightning bolt's actually pretty good, but implosion is really good too. But for hoping that I can finish this area without having to leave again, we'll go with this. Yeah. I can pull for her. She'll tone it down to sparks when she needs to. So, hit wizard eye and all that. Right, let's get out of here. Three there. So, I mean, I don't think anybody's insane, really. Never cast Awaken. Yeah, nobody's insane, nobody's weak or asleep, nothing like that. It's just a little bit of magic drain. So I'll be right back and probably use both these guys to heal them just to get hurry up, you know. Be right back. There we go. Face back up, and I think there's one over here by itself. Right. Oh, I could have missed that. setting dock. And power cure. Get her up to speed a little bit. I think all I've got now is just a few liches down here, which... that's not bad. I mean, hopefully I'll pick up one of these corpses and get whatever the hell book it is or something. I feel like I'm almost at the end of the game. Or the place. Almost at the end of the game. Whatever, this game is fucking ridiculously huge. Okay, so... picked up a ring. I am, like, hoping that... what the fuck was that? See what she finds. Nothing here. There's stuff over there. I don't know how to get to it. But I believe there are things back here.
Yes.
Sparks would be a good choice.
Yes.
Let's see who wants to die. Fuckers. Okay. Wizard eye enough. I think I can afford this. Yeah, one more. And so just take a few casts of this and we'll be back up to speed. No eyes to make me crazy. Yeah, speaking of broken armor. Yeah, fuck, that's good. Shit. They've already retreated. Crystals. They don't do anything. Yeah, it's cowboy up. Well, now I've got to figure out what the hell I need to do. Let's see, let's go back here. She doesn't seem to see anything back here. There is nothing. I don't understand what the fuck this is about. Why that's even there. There has to be a reason. Maybe it's just a tunnel that comes back into the... fucking shit, I don't know. Okay, so now I've got to figure out how to get back over to that place. I've been in there. The Crimson Embers will lead the way. I didn't want to do that. Oh, there's a switch in it. Was this the right way? Yes, it was. So I'm gonna go back in here. Crimson embers lead the way. So I see nothing over here. This is a big room. There seems to be a reason that this room is here. But I pulled a switch. Maybe that did something back here. Now I take the crystals. Huh. So maybe... what happened? What is that? Topaz. Sapphire.
I don't know.
A fucking crazy ring.
Yes!
Effect of all earth spells. I can sell this, right?
Yes!
Alright. I will sell these. And I'm gonna go back to that room. The other big room. You know, I'm even gonna try the junk pile again. Nope. Nothing here. Cure disease. Don't I have that? Okay. The definite thing that I know of is that there is more to kill. And I went the wrong way. I think I go this way to get to that other room. Yeah, probably. See if I can jump over it. Fuck. I heard something though. Continuing to get shot. I need to put this back on. There is a big room over there. It is isolated. What is shooting at me? I thought I killed everything over here. Well. If I touch this, will I get teleported? The way has been cleared. So now there's stuff there. Holy crap. Okay, so I have more things to fight. What am I gonna do here? What was that? I ran over here for something. Oh, I need to figure out what I'm gonna cast at them. We're gonna go with the old reliable.
Yes.
And static. Sure enough, lightning.
Yes.
Alright. Eyes, so I have to look up. I still don't know what this is over here. Alright. We're gonna have to remove fear and all that shit. Where is it? I thought I was close to done. Think about four more. Not gonna bother stopping it for that. Actually, he sort of needs one. So I'll do it. Yeah, she really needs it. Alright, here we go again. I have to kill them one at a time because that's the only way that it's easy. And it's not really even easy. I'll be right back when I get this mess sorted out. Once again, we are ready to go kill some things. He's getting there. Not going anywhere either. That was quite a little battle for just those two things. And I'm gonna be back in a little while. Or seriously. Alrighty, so there's things walking around over there. I don't know if you can see them, but they're moving around. I'm thinking that they're not eyes. They could be liches. I thought I heard some gogs earlier, whatever they're called, goblins. They're called gogs in Might and Magic 7. Yeah, I have to go up here or just a reconnaissance mission, really. Of hits. Hopefully something comes up this way. I tried. I mean, I really should take off her set spell. Let her recuperate some of that. Because we still got enough to go out there and do a little bit more damage and hopefully kill like one thing before we have to disappear. But I really want to set the spell right here, so I don't have to walk all the way back through this place. So I think that's fine. We've got our insanity. Awaken. More insanity. He's afraid. And he's tired. And she's tired. And he's afraid. He's weak. They did a number on us. That building is full of things. I'm gonna see what I can do. I probably have to spend all of these points healing us. Definitely not going to use power cure, but I'll be right back when I've probably spent all of my magic for those two guys.